Hi, this is Pastor Stephen standing outside of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr.'s birth home and here with a thought for the day. So let's just begin with a deep breath. So today our thought from Dr. King says, almost always the creative, dedicated minority has made the world better. I believe that's what he did with a creative, dedicated minority. I believe that's who we are called to be, that dedicated, creative minority working hard to make the world better. And that's our thought for the day.